I think every year is big for me. I don't think there's one year that will trump the other years. Talking about in point in time and place, I think it's like Tom says, you know, I'm tired of hearing the word potential. I'm tired of hearing those type of words, and I think in that sense of things is huge. But there's no year shines over another year. Every time you go on the court, it's serious. I try to put forth the best effort I can every time I go on the court, not just this year, not just last year, not just next year. It's every year is important.
You had that couple week span, I think it was around the trade deadline last year, where at times you were the best player on the floor. You talk about potential and things like that. What is holding you back from being that more consistently over an entire season?
I think that was on me. Being consistent and doing it every day, that's what makes professionals professionals. And I thought about it a long time this summer, and I talked to people, and I thought, you know, my approach could be better. And that's what I did this summer. I started this summer just changing my habits, eating, sleeping, working out, stuff like that, communication, things like that, just to make it a better situation pertaining to me being a better player to help our team. And I think, you know, that now that I have more consistent things that I do better, I think I'll be able to be more consistent on the court. And you know, being professional is not just playing basketball, it's how you live your life in general. So I think I'm living my life a little better now. I think that'll help me do what, you know, keep that consistent play for longer.
Talking to a couple of your teammates, they've mentioned that talking about how Dwayne is open to playing unconventional lineups together. They played 3-point pairs together some in Toronto last year. And a few have mentioned that they would anticipate seeing you at the five in some lineups. Mm-hmm. Do you think the way Dwayne throws lineups out like that, that are kind of like geared for to take advantage of matchups, will better play to your strengths?
1,000%.
How different?
Can you elaborate?
I mean, I got drafted. Part of the reason I got drafted is versatility. So I mean, being able to be versatile and playing different lineups, I think I'm strong enough to cover some fives, especially the fives that, you know, other coaches decide to play nowadays. And I think I can do it. I have a belief in myself that I can do it. I've been doing my due diligence and trying to learn how to, you know, cover pick and rolls like Andre does. And I think I'm prepared for it. Nothing that would surprise me. I'm just prepared to go out there and play basketball at the highest level. And whether I'm playing the 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5, it doesn't really change my mentality on things at all.
You talk about